Ladies and gentlemen, that spoke for under one rules.